It's your boy Justin back with another video today. Today I'm reacting to Moneybagg Yo said some remix featuring the City Girls and DaBaby. Alright. The original song Moneybagg Yo said something. Everybody play, you hear it on the radio, the song fire. Moneybagg Yo, he did his thing on this song. The song is lit. The remix, I heard it a couple of times, and it's pretty dope. I like it. I'm not gonna lie to you. I know a lot of people, they love the City Girl, think JT, her verse. A lot of y'all females, y'all like this verse. I didn't really just listen to it like that the two times I heard it. But, I'm really gonna hear it this time on this video. But, let me know what y'all think about this song in the comments below. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, like this video. More reactions coming. And, don't forget to hit that notification bell also. But I ain't gonna do too much talking. We're gonna go ahead and dive into this video. Huh? What you say? Cleaning it out real soup.
Damn, Ben
Mark
shot this too?
Shout out to Ben Mark. I know he's gonna go crazy with this visual.
Man, you niggas can't fuck with me. Cause I came from the bottom, from the fence of the shot. I'm bitches ain't saying a thing, period.
I tend to shut the fuck up when I hear it.
She went off, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. I really fucking around with his LeBoo on the low. What the fuck, but he said I couldn't hear him. Shut up and hit while I drive, I'm a fuck with my ride. Had a handful of hair while I'm staring. She ripping out my mirror. She's
like, going off on this. I ain't gonna lie. JT did a thing on that verse.
Said it's your wifey, dog. Fuck everybody, don't like them all. This bitch love me cause I fuck like a dog. I got this shit on, nigga, wipe me off.
This visual on this video dope. I ain't gonna lie.
I see Ronald Reagan. It came with a pillow. I came from the pavement. Thought somebody said I ain't made it.
Go. Okay. They went crazy. I ain't gonna lie. JT, she snapped on her verse. I see why y'all feel those like that. I see why. Hey, if y'all hear a girl bumping that part and know every word, watch out for me on time too.
I thought a nigga who watch what I do, but he can't get his bitch back, said so.
What'd he say?
He posting another nigga money proudly. I'm put this
shit out too.
I thought a hoe that be speaking on me, but be fucking a broke nigga, said so. Listen, hold up, little bitch, get a nigga that's lit. I'm the whole loaf, he the breadcrumbs. What? I ain't fucking with him. Don't find a richer meal. Let me know what time it is. Man, what a run set. I know you got it on your post to be smell proof, busting out the back of the cell. These niggas little boy childish.
Hey, Moneybagg Yo, he be going off in the song. He got some hard punchlines.
Tripping too close to
falling,
so I'm balling. It's crazy, my up got shot, but I ain't calling.
Yeah. Slow. I come around, niggas go put their hoe up.
Just stay on my
that part hard.
Yeah, must have seen me on TV.
Yeah.
It took me 6 hours to count a meal exactly. I'm accurate with the cheese. Yeah. Big fat. Huh? What? I thought a bro nigga said something.
Bitch, bitch,
big hard. What she say? I thought a pussy
hoe
said something.
Right,
go with them talking, you listen. Jelly cut off, cause she spoke on
the beat. Hey, me too. Okay. I got applause for that one. Cause some remixes off of some original song don't always be good, but this one actually, it made it up there. I'm not even gonna lie to you. It's pretty dope. Y'all let me know in the comment section below what y'all think about the remix, who had the hardest verse. So y'all like the original, y'all let me know in the comments below. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, like this video, share it for me. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. And thanks for watching this video. I'm out. Stay tuned, more videos. We'll